Yeah, and Courtney in the chat. What's up, Courtney? Hey, girl.
Hey, girl.
She brought up a good point. I can't even imagine what these students are going through mentally during COVID. I just can't.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's horrible. I just spoke to some kids at North Hollywood High. Mm. When I tell you, I was and I don't know how the way the teacher formatted it, but in the beginning of the class, of course, you know, no kids have to turn their cameras on. It's dreadful. Mm. Like, no one even has to turn their mic on. It's dreadful. So she's like, okay, guys, good morning. In the chat, I want you to put your numbers. And I'm just like, put your numbers. What is this? People are putting 1.7. Someone put a 1.7. They don't put a 3, a 3, a 2. And I'm just like, what are these numbers? They're so low. So then, like, you know, she's like, okay, this is like how they're feeling emotionally, 1 to 5. And I was like, okay, well, what's the biggest number they could put up there? And they're like, oh, a 5 means I'm doing amazing today. And I was like, this is depressing. Like, all these kids are in here saying, oh, teacher, I'm a 2 today. It's 11 a.m. What do you mean you a 2? Like, I'm a 2. I'm a 3. I'm a 1.7. And I was so concerned for the 1.7. Because I was like, where did you get the 0.7? How did we earn the 0.7?
He's like, I'm a little bit happier.
Just
today.
A little bit better than shitty.
Yeah, you know, and I'm just like, wow.
I have hope.
These are ninth graders and who are doing schooling from their computers. And this is how they're feeling at 11 a.m. on a Friday.
That, like, breaks my heart.
They're at a 3 at the most. You know, The happiest person in the whole room are the 3. And then for me, it's like, poor teacher, because that teacher has to now absorb. And immediately, I don't care how you feel. If every one of your students writes, I'm a 2, I'm a 3, I'm a 1. And they answer, oh, yeah, teacher, you know, I don't feel good today. That's going to bum your energy.
Yeah.
Because you did that at the top of the class. Now you have to absorb and try to pump up these kids who let you know when they tapped in the class. They're depressed right now. Like, you know, they ain't feeling it. Like, you know, so now you have to figure out, because you can't communicate with them properly, because at the minimum, if you could see their faces, maybe you could communicate. But
yeah,
you're not requiring them to turn their cameras on. No, you're not so requiring sad. To turn their mics on. So instead of speaking to you, they'd rather go type it in the chat because that's the opportunity. They have that privilege.
And then we're back to what we said in the beginning. They're not learning. Now they're blocking. They're not learning how to speak. We're already turning this culture into a culture who can't communicate.
Yeah.
Jeez. They're not even built for, like, we're taking the community out of school. And now we're taking communication away from these kids. Yeah. And like Black Women Speak said, and then these kids are processing everything that's going on at home.
Yeah.
And then it's like there's no outlet. They can't go talk to their best friend that they used to talk to on the playground. They can't go, you know, do the things that they used to do at school. There is, or go confide in their favorite teacher. Everybody had their favorite teacher. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're taking this from these kids and you're asking them to be normal. You took normal from them.
It's insane.
I hope you enjoyed that clip. Please like, share with a friend, comment. We'd love to hear from you guys. Go to the description below where you'll find access to the full episode and deets on where to find us queens. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn your notifications on so you can join the next conversation. Thanks for watching.